this time?
Do a price check. How much is this? Yeah, you need it. It's crazy.
My aura is convincing.
It's not too bad, too. Like, that one's cooler than the other ones. She likes Pac-Man.
Yeah, she specifically miss Pac-Man.
But that one's a little faster.
But and obviously she's really.
Should we just go to the pizza place or check out more?
Why did you ask this question?
I'm gonna walk you up.
Let's do a loop. I hear you. Does it fit? Hell yeah. It fits. There's actually a bar here.
Oh, they have cooler hats right there.
Yeah, it's not too bad at all.
Pretty cheap guy, but I don't know, I've been,
Save the bay.
It's probably worth it. They give me a little cozy.
Hell yeah. That's dope. I'm from New York.
Wait, where's the coffee shop at?
It's right in front of your face. You get shot. It's a sushi.
See it goes. Oh, here. Come see. Yeah, the tag was hiding on this thing.
Oh, that's how they get you. I told you, I asked them for how much. You probably would have been like,
But yeah, then I probably just wouldn't have bought it.
Fuck it.
I guess, yeah, the other place they had cooler hats, but you were used to thinking that they'd be like $100.
Yeah.
So this is a steal. Yeah, this stuff seems pretty good. Seems like a Ritz thing. But it's not.
It's the Ritz. Ritz. Come back in. This shit's probably pricey too.
If you're asking, we're probably out of your price range. But you can keep this cozy. Here's the memento of your bracelet.
Here's a sticker. I just don't need that stuff. Information, we need information. Is there any cool posters and ladders?
You want to go to a local church? Oh, this poster.
New Year's, that shit's old.
Well, it has a heart on it.
That's pretty cool. The lightning bolt was chill too.
I wonder if there was a price tag. That might have made
no,
the decision.
They're all the same.
Is it for you now?
I was like, any hats? Hats, please. I'm from New York.
This is shit. I'm from the East Coast.
There's more shit over here. Yeah, it's a giant G-weed. Yeah, you can sit on it.
That's the most expensive bench I've ever seen.
It's like $1,000.
Bench was naturally formed actually in Europe.
Who washes it? Because he gets super sweaty. Beanie's there too.
I probably don't have $200 to put on the
wall. If I can find some cheap ones for like $140, cheap plastic.
This is
pretty nice. Wait till summertime.
I've never seen places like this. It feels like we just walked into a hotel.
I know.
That's the order. It's
my feeling. Like
shorts.
The bar. Wait till we get pneumonia. You idiots, bro. What are you trying to prove?
They have their love to be some more.
Coffee, hot coffee.
This makes me think of there was this dating show and one of the girls, she was like, I never wear the same outfit twice.
Sweet greens.
That's reasonable. It feels less hoity-toity.
This is it. You should be like, you want to borrow my jacket?
No, then we'll be fine. It's fine. The car's right there. So, let me get my jacket.
Yes. Let me get my jacket. Has no mother to nag at him. Get your jacket. Don't forget your jacket.
You're just one of the dreams.
What are you saying?
It's tough. The sign is off. That little rat?
Yep. That's what all the cool people say. It's so cold.
So, I thought that was South California. No. SoCal.
One of those shirtless guys collapsed. Poliano? That's cool, dude.
Aquamarine.
Seafoam? I think it was. Sea green. Trident green.
I should go try to return it. You're like, I just needed it for this walk down the block.
I found something. If I can, did you get the receipt?
Yeah. Yeah, I have the bag and everything, but I'll keep the koozie.
That'd be funny. You're like, I don't need it.
Yeah, I don't really like the vibe that much of you guys.
It changed my mind. I know.
He's like, you got any hats for men?
No, unisex.
Jenny's ice cream. Jenny's ice cream.
Yeah.
That's why she's such a badass. She's like, yeah, this is just my side gig here at the global
station. Oh, Jenny.
Jenny.
You're right.
Hey, why are you fucking with us? We're just out on a nice date. Me and my man.
Oh, cool it, Pipsqueak.
You want to run that by me again?
Marcel's just doing the turkey.
She's like, shut up! Shut up!
Yes, yes. Oh my gosh, there was that. Right.
Whole ass.
Let's get some ice cream.
Ice cream, on the go.
They say that's what you're supposed to do. You're supposed to match the
internal. Damn, smell like weed in there. Okay.
Oh, and then popcorn. Oh, yeah.
It's pretty good.